Come on in, come on up. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Hunter if you are new here. If you're already subscribed, welcome back. If you're new, hi, I'm Hunter. Please make sure to click the red subscribe button down below. And if you haven't done so already, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up so I know that you liked it. If you've been following me on here for a while now, you know that currently I am doing Vlogmas 2019. If you want to get caught up on those videos, they will be linked right up here in the cards. You can just click that and it'll take you to the whole playlist. If you've been keeping up with Vlogmas, you know I'm on vacation right now and I feel like I've been posting a lot of videos like, look at my hotel room, look at what I'm buying, look at what I'm spending my money on. And I kind of want to stray away from that because I never want to come off as bratty or entitled because that's not who I am. I don't go out of my way to share that kind of stuff on social media. Just because I'm doing Vlogmas, I was like showing you guys a little bit more of this and a little bit more of what we were doing, but I never want to come off as like, this is why I'm making this video, to show you that I bought this $20 sweatshirt. I know there's a lot of YouTubers out there that are like, oh my gosh, $25,000 luxury haul. That's not me. And I never want you guys to think that that's gonna be me. However, today's video is going to be a little bit different. I vlogged my entire day today. I kind of felt like it was the same thing that I was just talking about. Shop with me, eat with me. And I was like, no, I want to put out something different today. I want to use my social media channel for good. I have over 3,000 of you on this channel and I'm so thankful for each and every one of you. I love each and every one of you from the bottom of my heart. Your support means the world to me. Thank you so much for those of you who support me day in and day out and leave me the nicest comments and like my videos. Send me stuff to my PO box, which please don't feel like you have to do that, but just know that it is appreciated. Anyway, like I was saying, I do want to use my channel for good this holiday season. So what I need from all of you, I want each and every one of you that are watching this video right now to leave me a comment down in the comment box. Tell me about a charity that you feel passionate about or a charity that may have affected you personally or someone you may know. I want to give back this holiday season and I thought the best way to do that would be to get different perspectives from all of you here on YouTube. I know that I'm not going to be able to donate to all of these charities, but I do want to be able to have them all right there because even if I'm not donating to all of them, there are going to be people on here that are going to read about these charities and they might feel compelled to donate to them. And I don't want you guys to think that you have to donate to these charities. If you don't want to, that's totally fine. I'm not going to sit here and be like, you better donate to one of these charities down in the comments or I'm not posting videos anymore.
Honestly, I'm so embarrassed.
No, that's not how it is. However, I think social media is a really powerful tool. Just the word of mouth and the exposure from putting those charities in the comments can go so far. One person sharing something about one of these charities can be seen by thousands, if not millions of people. Imagine if Kim Kardashian took your local charity and shared it onto her social media and it's seen by 50 million people. That is the good side to social media. I know there's a lot of positives and a lot of negatives on social media. However, I thought this video would be a good way to get some good exposure out there. And please don't feel like you have to post like the most well-known charities or the biggest charities in the world. No, I want to hear about your charities. I want to know about charities that you like or charities in your community that have affected you or someone you may know or your community in general. I want to hear about the small ones as well. So I will be picking some of my favorites down in the comments. I will try to donate to as many as I can. However, I'm not going to sit on here and lie to you and be like, oh my gosh, yes, I'm going to donate to all of them. I'm rich. Guys, I'm not rich. I'm a flight attendant. I don't make that much money, but I do want to give back this holiday season, and two of the charity types that I will be picking out for sure are Children's Pediatric Cancer and Women's Domestic Violence. So if no one leaves a comment about one of those, just know that I will be donating to those charities this holiday season. But I thought this would be a really great way to interact with all of you and for you to be able to read about different charities down in the comments. Please try to leave a little bit of a description about the charity so everyone can have a good idea of that charity. If not, if you don't have a good description, it's not a big deal. Of course, quick Google search will give us all the results we need. But like I said, I just wanted to try to do some good on this channel this holiday season. I know this isn't the typical Vlogmas video, but I promise they will be back tomorrow with another airport vlog. We are traveling tomorrow. So I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for the support. I love each and every one of you from the bottom of my heart. When I started this channel, I never even thought that I would have 10 subscribers, and now there's over 3,000 of you on here, and I'm just so blessed. Really, thank you all so, so much, and please, I want to do good on this channel and I want to use my little platform that I've been given for good. So please make sure to leave your favorite charities down in the description box so other people besides me too can see it this holiday season if they would like to give back. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you haven't done so already, please make sure to click the red subscribe button down below and I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 8. Hold up, I am on my way, I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Let's go out.